Who runs the Department of Labor? Andrew Puzder, CEO of CKE Restaurants Inc., was nominated to be Secretary of the Department of Labor under President-elect Donald J. Trump, the transition team said late Thursday. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.